Perhaps, Senator Pangilinan, I know this is beyond our public information hearing, but just to clarify it as a context at the beginning.
Yes, that is correct.
Do you agree that the news is incorrect? They weren't aware of it? That's why they
didn't. No, it is incorrect to say that they refused to sign. Because, and that's why I said, hindi ko nahuhawak yung ganung klaseng ano. Because, we sent it on the email, and in the email we said, if they wish to avail of the, or sponsor it, then we can send the resolution to them. But that doesn't mean they refused. I will confirm that. The media line saying that they refused to sign is not accurate.
Thank you for the clarification, Senator Kiko. So just to be clear, sinabi ni Senator Kiko na hindi tama ang lumabas na balita na yung pito ay ayaw pumirma.
If I may just add, because immediately, ma'am, if I may add, I was asked by some members of the media through Facebook, and I said, in fairness to the seven, they can still actually, it has not been adopted, and therefore they can still associate themselves and co-author the measure, which is the practice in the Senate.